Brother Pierre, you must tell me what you want here.
I seem to have lost my way.
No need to lie, good brother. You're looking for the statue, aren't you? What the? I think I heard someone up there. You! You were the swordsman I saw in the Tigray mine. Didn't I warn you not to show your face around here?
You! Come with us!
Molten lava is flowing down there. No man has ever returned alive. How do you know my name? So you have talked with Elena. Well, it's my life. What I do has nothing to do with you or Elena. Now, goodbye forever.
one's coming! Quick, hide!
I could have sworn I heard someone.
Chester, what's going on?
It's nothing. But I thought I heard someone. It must have been my imagination.
Well, be more careful. Tell me, Chester, what will you do about Brother Pierre?
He seems to be on to us. So I'm going to lock him up in the dungeon of Valestine Castle.
Mr. Merlin!
Yes?
The fire dragon Girin has been slain!
What? I'll be there immediately! Chester, I don't see how that little boy can give you such a hard time!
I'm very sorry.
It seems like they've gone. I don't know, but it gives me the creeps. Hey, what's that in the dark? It could be some kind of mechanism. I think this is the way to find the statue. I remember a story my brother used to tell me. He would talk of a flying monster that lived in volcano ruins. A monster that guarded a magical statue. Why? I am the one who brought you here. I can't let you face this danger alone. Thank you. All right, but... Adolf, be careful.
I'm surprised you've come back alive. I guess I underestimated you. It looks like I'll have to deal with you personally.
Chester, no!
Elena, what are you doing here?
I asked Adel to stop you from doing any more harm. Please, stop! Why are those statues so important to you?
It's my duty. I must get revenge. Surely you remember what happened that day. Adolf, just leave me alone. I don't want to fight.
Let's go back to the village, Ado.
Adol, am I glad to see you. I'm leaving for a while. I must climb Mount Seko. I seek my old spiritual master who lives there. I could be gone a long time. Adol, Mayor Grady gave me a message for you. He must see you. It's urgent. His house is beside the inn.
Adol, my boy, I'm glad you have come. Look what has happened, young'un. Someone broke in while I was gone. They sure made a mess of my home, but nothing is missing. I think they were thugs from Ballastine Castle. They are after the statue you found in Tigray Mine, my boy, and for some reason they thought I had it. If the statue has something to do with all the creatures that have been roaming around lately, then you will be in danger. But we still need your help. You are a great swordsman, and I will put the trust of the entire town in you. What do you say, young'un? Are you game? Look here, young'un. I need your help. Please try and help save the town from certain death. That's the spirit, Adol, my boy. Here's the first thing I would like you to do. You remember the locked door you found in the mine? Well, it stays locked because beyond it are pits with many fierce monsters. I've heard old stories about that place, and they say another statue rests somewhere inside. I've already sent a party of miners there, my boy, and I would like you to join them in a search for the magic statue. Here, take this with you, young'un. I hope you will find it useful.